Well, the fight everybody's been waiting for is now just seconds away as Jelena Mrdjenovich has an opportunity for redemption. And that is the word that she has been using for the past few weeks promoting this fight, is that she is out for redemption.
She is. I think you can definitely see in her face tonight. But, you know, she's up against Layla McCarter, who, like I said, is one of the best in the world. So she's going to have her hands full tonight.
Well, the chants of Jelena have already started here at the Shaw Conference Center. The place is jam-packed, and we're very proud to bring it to you. Here we go, our main event. Scheduled for 8 rounds, a Women's International Boxing Association world title elimination bout, 22-year-old Jelena Mrdjenovich against 26-year-old Layla McCarter.
Break!
Mrdjenovich in the sequin trunks, Layla McCarter in the black and white.
Don't hold him there.
Layla getting in some really good jabs. Starting out very aggressive. She knows she's fighting in Jelena's hometown, so she knows she's going to do something to prove she deserves to win.
And Jelena is fighting in front of her hometown crowd. She's fighting a boxer that she's lost to before. So she has to be feeling some pressure to obviously be impressive in this bout.
Fighting for family and friends. That's tough. But I think it's tougher being the opponent.
Some good combinations by McCarter.
Layla's a very technical fighter. She's got some awesome boxing skills.
She does consider herself in the lightweight division, and what you have seen in the get-to-know Jelena clip that we had is that she basically wants to use the body shot, but we've seen a lot of head shots really from round number two of our main event. Jelena Mrdjenovich taking on Layla McCarter.
Something Layla said that I love in one of her interviews. Some good straight rights by
you can see the tenacity of Layla McCarter. She does not plan on giving up too much ground to Mrdjenovich in this bout.
Something she said in one of her interviews was that you have to think in the ring. And I love that. Because it's true, you have to think.
Seeing a lot more close-in fighting in this second round as both boxers go right at each other, neither wanting to give up any ground.
A lot of action. A lot of action for an 8-round fight. Each one of them really wants to prove something.
Good luck kick by McCarter, catching the temple of the here tonight. Glad you could join us. James Monteith along with Neo Rosales St. John. As as we bring you this main event from a packed Shaw Conference Center in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. Referee Len Clavisto again giving the ladies some instructions. Whether it has to do with holding, I'm not quite sure. Big cut just misses by Jelena.
Jelena actually had Layla against the ropes for a moment. Again, Layla fights great against the ropes.
Left hook to the face of Mrdjenovich.
I'd be curious to see if they can keep this pace up for all 8